Hi, I'm Larry Shannon, President of CNAM Machinery. Today we're going to show you the K1530. It's a 1.5 by 3.1 meter folder or 16 gauge by 122 inches. We're going to bend up four different parts just to show you how to do trim on a folder.
Thank you.
This is for doing a 16 gauge and 18 gauge, but normally this would be in the back or on the floor. Any questions, please call us at 770-692-7230.